You expect these people to believe that you graduated from the most competitive law school in the world without ever going to class?
See, that's funny because you actually expect these people to believe that I never went to law school at all and yet still somehow managed to convince the smartest lawyers in the world to make me their youngest partner ever. Whose story is looking more far-fetched now?